the toughest growing up. I'm with the lion, I am. I feel the punch while everybody dying. And to that, I concentrate with dying. My gunshot wound, the other body type of illness. I kept a tough demeanor on the surface, but was mostly just pretending. Luckily, my blood was working way more often than not. But sometimes a nigga pull my car, trying to expose me for a fraud. And with my reputation at stake, I was suffering just to save face. A couple wins, couple losses. Some fucked me up too quickly, call it. My last scrap was a
Yeah.
Too much. Ignorance is bliss.